Oh, one of the. Oh, I got it.
Thank you.
Right, in. They're kind of paired up. I mean.
Yeah. Yeah, right? Redemption. I mean, like... Yeah, you have a rough morning, Mom. Give him a cut of some slack.
Exactly.
Like, nobody cuts me slack.
Yeah, exactly.
I had a rough morning, too.
Send it.
Go, Shell.
Thank you.
kid is at number 44. So they called nothing.
Come on. I All bunched up there. Careful.
I thought that was messy.
Yeah. It's a 21.
say, see, he takes after his dad, huh?
Well, come on.
Card that kid. They're talking trash.
Stop making me laugh. My chest hurts so bad when I laugh. It's like the worst trigger I started.
Some tournaments, if you get a red card during games, you're done for the games. But if your team makes it to the final,
then you play.
Then you're allowed to play.
I don't know. I think if you get a red card in a tournament, you can't play the next game.
Yeah, you can't play the next game if you get a red card.
He was just saying that in the Arizona tournament, though, they take a point away if you get a red card.
Well, there's got to be some sort of an incentive to play relatively straight.
Yeah, and not get a red card. But it's frustrating.
I could see maybe one of them, but and maybe two back to back, so it's a little bit aggressive. But this one over here will not.
Well, the yellow was for what? You're talking?
Yeah.
And then he got a second yellow.
I'm guessing he might have let it go, but he was torqued right then?
Yeah. Yeah. It happened at that wrong moment where he was already.
A couple minutes later, it would have been nothing.
Uh-huh. Exactly.
So it was exactly wrong.
Right. It was too fresh. Too fresh in his brain.
I'm going to play.
Are you going to try and play?
Thank you.
left foot.
Thank you.
lots of practice.
Go, get up with them. Drew, get up there.
Thank you.